It was supposed to be a show of might and opulence as Jubilee women legislators toured Teso South Constituency to popularize their party. But unknown to them, the locals were not too impressed. Being the party associated with the ruling administration, the locals chose to express their dissatisfaction with the handling of corruption cases in the country.
Tumechoka na maneno ya kudanganywa. Tunajagua wabunge ambao hawatufanyii maendeleo. Wanapeleka maendeleo katika kaunti zingine. Sisi tunataka maendeleo yetu ya hapa hivi Teso South ibaki Teso South.
With the help of the police officers, the legislators managed to weave their way out of trouble, leaving behind a disappointed public. But speaking later at a local institution, the women leaders promised that the government would address the needs by the local residents.
Naomba Waziri Matiangi, na kazi mzuri ile unafanya, tufanyie kazi mzuri, Friday, gazeti, council ya education ya Lupe, ili university ianze kufanya kazi.
The legislators led by Deputy Speaker Joyce Laboso included Rachel Shabesh, Helen Sambili, Mary Wamboi, Beatrice Alachi and their host Mary Emase. Nelson Ogalo, Citizen Live at 1.